everybody, I'm Bruce Lamb at Case Extreme. In a few moments, I'm going to take this beautiful old Brazilian rosewood guitar and I'm going to throw it off my roof onto the concrete to prove a point, how to pack guitars properly for airline travel. Okay, as you can see, the guitar is inside the gig bag, and I want to tell you, it's always important to keep the headstock padded, so I always throw a couple pairs of socks around the headstock, you know, make it nice and tight in there. When you shut the lid of the gig bag or guitar case, it'll be nice and snug. Make sure it's a tight-fitting case or bag. Okay, here you can see we have the C-pads in their proper position at the headstock. And then down at the bottom at the bout, we have them down there. They one at the bottom right behind the button for the guitar strap, and two on each side of the bout. As you can, might be able to see here, there's a little rubber band holding a couple of shim pads on each side of the case. Because it's a gig bag, it's a little smaller than a standard guitar case, so you may need some shim pads, which are also included, along with the wheels and everything else, the guitar straps, guitar shoulder strapping, etc. Now let's go up to the roof and give her a bon voyage. We're up here on the roof right now. We're up about 13 and a half feet, 14 feet. The case now weighs 22 pounds with the guitar inside in its gig bag. We're going to give it a bon voyage. Adios, amigo. Woo! Hit hard, didn't it? Let me get down here real quick. Let's go check it out. Okay, everything looks good. Still looking pretty doggone good. There's not even a mark on the case. It's got a little dusty, that's about it. Everything's still intact. All the places, all the pads are in place. Pull it on out. Unzip the gig bag. There is the guitar, headstock, everything is in beautiful, beautiful shape. There's not a mark on it other than 10 years of use. It's absolutely beautiful. There's the backside. You can go up the neck. You can see there's nothing wrong with the neck. There's the edges, not a mark on this guitar. And that was about a 14, 15 foot drop. I actually picked it up and threw it. So, all right, let's see if it's still in tune. Well, there you go, folks. That is one fine case. Well, there you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. Dave Carroll and Sons of Maxwell, if you guys need cases, just give me a call or a go to email at info@caseextreme.com, and I'd be glad to hook you guys up with some comp cases. Take care.